Hi, Carrie here from My Quick Bookkeeping. As I mentioned in my recent newsletter, you can now set up a default tax code for each of your customers. So when would you want to do this? So say you have a customer in another sales tax jurisdiction, and when you sell goods to them, you have to use a different sales tax rate to that you would normally use. By setting this up as a default, you'll automatically have that rate come up when you invoice them. It'll save you time and also maybe reduce the chance of errors. I'm going to use the sample company to show you how to set this up.
So here we are in the sample company on the dashboard. I'm going to pop across to sales, and here we have all of our customers listed. So let's see, which customer do we want to set up a code for? Let's go to Benjamin Young. So open it up and edit. And here we have a set of options. The address, it says he's in Ontario. Let's move this to Quebec. We'll say he's in Quebec now. Definitely not Barry, but we'll live with that. So we'll go to our tax information here, and we have the option to assign a default tax code. So I'm going to go click, and here I'm going to choose the Quebec tax, and I'm going to save it. Now, if we're going to create an invoice for Benjamin, we'll just choose any product or service and some employee training. You can see that the sales tax code that's popped up is the one that we need for Quebec. This will save you a lot of time and you're less likely to make a mistake. So now let's just do this for a different customer. So we'll go back to our customer list. We'll pick Eka Designs here. Let's see where they are. Nova Scotia. I don't think I've set up a tax code for Nova Scotia. Let's pop and do that. So we'll go to Taxes, Add a Tax for another province or territory, Nova Scotia. There we go. So we already have it. Pop out of here. Back to our customer. Eka Designs. Let's edit. Go to the tax information. Once again, we have the option, assign a default tax code. And here it is, the HST Nova Scotia, and we save.
If you have any questions and would like help, reach out. If this video was useful, click like below, subscribe to my channel. I've created the Small Business Checklist, and if you haven't downloaded that one yet, it's free and it'll help you keep your books in order every month. Hello to Elizabeth. If there's anything else you'd like help with, make a note in the comments below. My next video could be for you. Cheers.